today. First one is a new coach from West Iron to the Iron County football camp. He's now working out at Northern Michigan. He has played in college ball at Nebraska. He's in the Nebraska Hall of Fame. He played 12 years in the NFL with the Bills, the Raiders, and the Chargers. 3 Super Bowls.
Good. How you doing? Good. How you doing? Good. There's no lie. Good is comfortable. And the day you're living, If you want to do something great, you have to live on the edge of your seat and you can never leave your How many days have you ever taken off and lifted weights? At Nebraska back in those days, it's different today, we never had a time off. We lifted year-round, year-round. It wasn't a 12-week program, it was year-round. I went there at 5 feet, 4 yards, 4'9", 300 pounds. So you get bigger, stronger, faster, by getting better every day. And one thing that you programmed in my head, and very thankful for was about being uncomfortable and being used to living uncomfortable. Because it's, you know, I'm a B student. Well, you could be an A student if you truly maximize your potential. There's one thing I want to get across to you guys. Hey, you know, it's not just playing football. One thing you learn in this game, if you take what you learn in the beginning of life and your job and everything you do, that greatness is there. That you can go do something very unique and special. And it's not just about money. And that's so many kids think, well, I want to be rich, I want to be famous. Well, I have friends that have millions and millions and millions and millions and millions and millions and millions of dollars. Way too much. And they're very, very unhappy because they don't have peace with themselves or in their faith. Because it's not about that. It's about doing things for greatness for yourself, for your family, and your others. The last thing that we've got to think about is our faith, character, commitment, living, and leadership. You've got to have faith in something. I haven't got it. Okay? It's up to you. It's your choice, but I'm not. My character is who you are when you're not with anyone, when you're alone. That's who you are. And that to me speaks volumes about who you are. Because you'll know. You're the only one who will be there and you're the only one who will be Commitment. Commitment. Man, that means what? So you're going to do something. There's no half-assing. Excuse my mouth. But you're all in. When I took the job at the organization, absolutely love coaching there, love the players, love the team, love our staff. You're either all in or get out. Okay, and that's how I am with it. I'm either all in it or I'm not doing it. Okay? The last one is leadership. Everybody is a leader. Okay? Every high school coach, every college, we don't have a student. We have a student. You know what? I don't care if you're a freshman. You can lead. You can lead your friends. You can lead. There's books written about 360 leadership, leading from the bottom up, leading side of the bottom. Every person can do it. Everyone can do that. Can help, you know, take care of your teammates, serve your brothers on your team. Everyone is a leader. You don't have to be the guy in the soapbox. So I appreciate you knowing. You guys with me on that? Okay, I appreciate your time, guys. I'm more commissioned. You can quick thing about us. Fantastic facilities, great program. It's my first year here. Really excited about being part of it. We had a great recruiting class last year. We got some guys in here that are really going to help us. I'm looking forward to this fall being a really breakout season for us. So we appreciate you guys. Some of you guys have come to our camp, some of you guys are going to come to our first camp coming up. And coming up here in London, a little bit about Northern Michigan. One thing about it, guys, we're the only Division II team in the country to have a dome. Okay, it's the world's largest wooden dome. It's beautiful. We've got a tremendous facility, might be the best one in Division II. We've got a tremendous weight room, locker room, we've got our own team lounge, the players are down, and watch TV, homework, and under the couch, and the road. And lastly, guys, we've got a shot to make a run for the whole thing. You guys are inspiring football players, and tell them you need some part or all of your education paid for it. It's vital. It's huge. And you help yourself by doing that and your hands and keeping it raised. That's a big thing. Anybody got any questions? Anybody got anything? All right, guys, appreciate it. Thank you very much.